I'll take you on. Hey! just need more power.
Here goes nothing! today.
Well, if it isn't X, incredible. You're still alive.
How could you? What are you up to?
Me? Well, let's just say that I'm in charge. I am the ruler of all Reploids.
You're what?
Explain yourself. Under your orders, we went to Giga City, fought Epsilon, and successfully quelled the Rebellion Army. So that was all just a setup?
I guess you could say that. But I really must thank you for defeating that pesky Epsilon, making it possible to achieve my goal.
Answer me! What are your plans here?
I told you, I am destined to rule.
You're insane!
My, you Maverick Hunters are brave. Just what do you intend to do to me?
Redips! You Maverick!
Foul Mavericks, you will perish!
Ready or not, now the real fun starts.
You're finished. Hey! Ha!
Gotcha! Hey!
Lights out!
So it takes more to beat you.
Hardly a fight.
Who would have guessed that Colonel Redips was a maverick?
Last! What were we fighting for?
For everything, my maverick hunters. For your new ruler.
No! We lost R and Spider for this lousy creep!
Ah, Spider.
What? This can't be real!
My ears are burning. You talking about me?
Impossible!
Not impossible at all. Here I am! I must say, it's been exhausting playing buddy-buddy with you twerps. It was for my ideal, for Supra-Metal. Not a bad actor, eh?
That ability is the same as mine.
You foolish maverick hunters didn't realize it. But Supra-Force Metal can boost my shape-changing abilities. And increase my power to unimaginable levels. Taking me beyond all others.
No!
Spider was actually just Redips? How badly have we been duped here?
We can't let Redips get away. He must not use the Supra-Force Metal!
Kneel down before your master.
Redips, you manipulated us so you could get your hands on Supra-Force Metal, didn't you?
You're right. You know how well Epsilon hides things. So, I took advantage of your top-notch abilities as maverick hunters.
Epsilon's ideas were dangerous. He knew all along that the use of Supra-Force Metal involved the possibility of turning Maverick. But at least he was better than you. At least he wasn't a Maverick from the start. Redips, you're crazy!
Didn't Epsilon tell you? Only future generations can judge whether we are Maverick or not. It is only natural that Reploids seek to evolve by improving their abilities. Evolve to rule the universe.
The universe? Whoa!
Surprised? But why should you be, my young subjects? You will be the first to witness the divine miracle!
Ha 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 me, the very Earth is nothing but a tiny speck. One which I shall rule with an iron fist.
Not if we have anything to say about it!
Bow down, feeble subjects!
Huh?
What do you think you're doing? You! Let go! Why, you!
Now's our chance! Redips!
Meddling insects!
Fun starts.
This is it! Transform!
finished. Yeah! Gotcha! Yeah! Gotcha! Take this! Ha! Hey! Gotcha! Yeah! Hey! Take this!
Are you happy now, X?
Redips, what made you Maverick?
Maverick? You seem more Maverick to me, with all your stubborn nonsense about friendship and your unwillingness to evolve.
You don't know a thing about friendship, Maverick scum.
Stay in our place. Be friendly to all. Decade after decade, indefinitely. Is this all Reploids will ever be? Someday, you'll see. We'll change the world.